David Ortiz has hired former Boston Police Commissioner Ed Davis to investigate the details surrounding his shooting in the Dominican Republic. That's according to ABC News. Davis runs his own security firm and was reportedly hired a few weeks after Ortiz returned to Boston.